incursion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn high to charity from another of their wretched eyes. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
Launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature. Your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here, on my side. And wise counsel in my ears.
We leave this together now. To
this will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Get to Earth. Good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
They'll make a girl a promise. If you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.